Meanwhile, the second case of monkeypox in West Virginia has been confirmed. According to the governor, the case was reported in Kanawha County. The state's first monkeypox case was confirmed earlier this month in Berkeley County. Last week, the state DHHR announced that the monkeypox vaccine would be coming to West Virginia sometime this week. And the DHHR also says that there will be a limited supply of this vaccine, and those will only be used for those who were exposed to someone with the virus.